Bad Boy mowers are low maintenance, but to extend the life of your mower, you gotta keep it lubricated. So at least every oil change, you're gonna wanna grease the grease fittings. Each model that we make has a different number of grease fittings, and they're in different locations. You're gonna wanna go to your manual to find these locations, or you can go to badboymowers.com to download a manual.